Okay, this is what you see when you first walk into my apartment. And it's kind of just this long hallway, and it's super bright back there because I have the windows open. But here we are, and we are just gonna start off. So the first door that you are going to see is right here. And this is kind of just my washer and my dryer and just a little room for that. And then I have this little black thing that says laugh on the wall right here. This room I have just a bathroom, and this is just an extra bathroom, just has a toilet and a sink, and I just kind of store stuff away in there that I don't want out in my apartment. So we're gonna keep walking, and this is what you see when you first walk into the big area. Here's where I put my steamer and my vacuum and my Swiffer. And over here we see the kitchen, and this is my refrigerator and cabinets, a bunch of stuff like that. Over here I have some cute little containers that come with some chalk that you can write on. I just never wrote on them. And then I have my juicer. And over here I have this cute little towel I have hanging here. And I have some spices over here. I have cinnamon, curry powder. I have basil, cayenne pepper, just a bunch of spices there. And over here, I have a little thing that says wine on it, and a shaker, two little martini glasses, and a book that someone gave me for my 21st birthday. And I have my dishwasher and a rug on the floor here. And over here, I have just a cute little towel that I keep there, and a soap and a lotion dispenser. Over here, I have just this cute little tray that I keep stuff on, this little owl candle holder that I got from Bath and Body Works. And then I have just this little thing that holds fruit over here. And I just keep my garbage can along the edge. Over here, I have four little black and brown bar stool chairs that I think are super cute, and they're the perfect height, and they kind of tuck away underneath so they don't take up a lot of space in my apartment. Next, we are gonna go over to my couch, and this is my little couch area and my TV area. So first, let's talk about my couch. This is just a really pretty gray colored couch, and I actually got it from Ashley Furniture. And these pillows are from Z Gallery, and they're kind of just a grayish, pretty white, sparkly-ish color, and I really like them. And this blanket back here is just a white throw blanket that I think I got on sale from like Target or Home Goods store or somewhere like that. Up here we have my TV and some dried up roses and just the little TV stand. I think it's kind of like a coffee table, but I just use it as a TV stand. And I also got that from Ashley Furniture. And this is my outside balcony area. And along this wall, I have this piece from Z Gallery. And I think it's super cute. And I think I got that on sale at Z Gallery a couple months ago. But I think it adds a little bit something extra to the wall. Over here, I have a full-length mirror. And I love this mirror. It's full-length and it's silver and it's super cute. And I also got this on sale at like Home Goods or somewhere like that. And these two little things that I have above my desk are from Z Gallery, and they're just kind of decorations that I put up there. Here's some fashion books that I got a couple months ago. And I got these books on Amazon, and they were used, but they're in pretty good condition, and I really like them. And this chair, once again, is one of the things I got from like one of the Home Goods stores, and I will link everything specifically in the description box below where I purchased everything. And I also got this from Z Gallery. I kind of just picked up some of the cute little twigs they have all over at Z Gallery and placed them inside. And this desk is just white, and it's super simple, super cute, and I really, really like it. I wanted something that was simple and was gonna match any apartment or any house or anything that I ever moved into that was just gonna kind of go with a lot of stuff. So that's kind of the outside living room area. All right, next we are going to go into my bedroom. And here's the floor carpeting of my bedroom. And it's kind of weird, but I didn't really pick it out. But it's neutral color, so I don't really mind. And we're gonna back up, and here's a view of my bedroom. So first, we're gonna go left over here, and I just have my purses kind of cutely sitting on the floor, and I have my new Tory Burch brown purse, my black Tory Burch purse that I've had for like 4 years now, and I'm absolutely obsessed that I carry it everywhere, and then my hot pink Jet Set tote, and these are my three main purses, so I kind of just display them out in my bedroom. Next, we are going to go over here. I have this cute little nightstand that I picked up from an antique shop, and I think it is just so adorable. And then I have a cute little like rhinestone crystal picture frame over here. And then up above, I have kind of this little tiny mirror that matches with the nightstand that I got together. So I think those are super cute and dainty, and I really like them next to my bed. Next, I have my bed, and this comforter I actually just got from Target, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. It was not that expensive at all, but I think it's really nice and really cute. And the three purple pillows are actually from Z Gallery, and I think these are so adorable. And the blue one, I don't really remember where I got it from, but I think like Pier 1 or somewhere like that, but I will list that down below. And this blanket is also from Z Gallery. I think it is super cute, has a lot of designs on it, and it's really cute. So next we're gonna go over to this. This is a chest piece that I got from Ashley Furniture, along with the headboard and the footboard and this piece. And so we're gonna go back over to the chest, but this I got at Ashley Furniture, and I bought them all together. And it has silver knobs, I think it's super cute. And this little cute thing I also got from Z Gallery, kind of just for decoration. And this really cute lamp. I don't know where I purchased this, but I think it just ties in really well and the colors are really cute. And then this little kind of picture frame thing I thought was adorable. And it's kind of rustic, which just goes along with my nightstand. So I think that is all super cute. Here's the outside looking from my bedroom, what view I kind of see. And over here, we have my three-piece dresser, and I love these little kind of mint green teal colored things, and you can actually take them out and just have it be clear or see-through, but I think they look kind of cute with the colors of my bedroom. And then I just have my little 32-inch TV and my DVD player, and then over here, I have some decorations. I picked these up from Z Gallery as well. This one's just a turquoise picture frame. This one I have a picture of my parents in, and it's just kind of a crystal purple picture frame. And this one I have not filled yet, but this one's a purple picture frame as well. So next we are going to go over into my bathroom and my closet area. So here we go, and this is just like the little mirrored vanity and stuff, and it has two sink areas, which I love. Over here, I keep my makeup in this little container, and I have this cute little thing my mom picked up for me. It's purple, and it's kind of glassy mirrored, and it's super cute, and you can kind of just put your makeup on it or your perfume or lotions, anything you really want. And I just have two pretty simple rugs down, a scale, and then I have this really cute rug that I like. I do have two towels here normally, but one of them is in the wash. I just have one up right now. Next, I have this little thing that says live on it, and I think it's super cute. I just set it above my toilet, and I think it's adorable. And then this I also got at Target, my shower curtain, and it actually matches my bedspread, which I think is super cute. And yeah, if you guys want to see what's in my shower, just let me know in the comments below. Next, we're going to go over to my closet. Here's my closet, and I just keep my workout and Lululemon stuff over here. I have my t-shirts and my tank tops in the middle and shorts on the far left. Up above, I have one of my favorite little Tory Burch crossbody bags right here. I have scarves and pants right over here. And then I kind of keep my hats on this little hook and one of my other crossbody purses. Up above, I have my wedges kind of from white to cream to black. Then I had just a little picture frame up there. Then over here, I kind of have some winter little booties, some Jessica Simpson like heeled clogs, some Steve Madden going out heels, and then a brown pair of Steve Madden wedges. Next to them, I keep my floppy hats. And now onto this rack or shelf, I kind of have my long sleeve like sweatshirt and stuff right here. I have kind of my vests and other long sleeve shirts over here. And here's where I keep all of my dresses. So I have short dresses, maxi dresses, going out dresses, work dresses, just a bunch of cute stuff there. And then down below is where I keep my shoes. So I have two pairs of boots there. I have kind of some heels or work heels that are cute right there. And I kind of just have my Converse, my running shoes, and some flats over here. So that is kind of everything in my apartment. I'll do one last walkthrough for you guys. So I personally really love my apartment. I think it's the perfect combination of cozy and cute and chic. And I personally just love it. So if you guys have any questions on anything that I have in this video or you want to know where anything is from, I'm going to put all of that in the description box below. But if you have any other questions, just let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you guys next time. Bye.